Christmas festivities have gripped India's southern Coimbatore city, with people reveling in the markets to buy decorative items. The shopkeepers have displayed stars, LED lights, bells and Christmas trees to attract the customers.
With Christmas just a few days away, people in Coimbatore city of India's southern Tamil Nadu province have been reveling in the festivities as they are thronging the markets to buy decorative items. During this season of gifting and shopping, the shopkeepers are luring customers with huge varieties of decorative items, including stars, lights, Santa Claus dolls, bells, dresses and Christmas trees. They have also displayed attractive Christmas stars in various sizes and LED lights in different colors.
Actually, this is the first time we are shopping for Christmas. Though we are Hindus, like, I enjoyed my shopping here for Christmas tree, the decorative colorful items, stars and all that. It's nice.
It was a very nice place to shop, and many good varieties and cheap prices also.
Marking the annual commemoration of the birth of Jesus Christ, Christmas is celebrated across the world on December 25th. The celebrations are marked by remembering the teachings of Jesus Christ, singing of carols, exchanging gifts and lighting candles.